I'm here crossing Lake Pontchartrain. You can see New Orleans there on the horizon. I'm bringing in a load of art for an exhibition at Callan Contemporary, downtown New Orleans. And I'm really looking forward to this installation.